All, if you're a founder or entrepreneur, what you want to aim for is monopoly. You want to aim to build a company that is one of a kind, and that it's so far differentiated from the competition that it's not even competing. And I think this is the conventional wisdom is always that capitalism and competition are somehow synonyms. I believe they're antonyms. A capitalist is someone who's in the business of accumulating capital. A world of perfect competition is a world where all the profits are competed away. If you want to compete